fantastic after 2 years of work on the building, obviously from the initial sort of visioning right to the delivery today, and just seeing how busy it is today obviously just evidences the need there is in the community for facilities and resources that we have here at the Blue Base. This is an example of how you support your extended family. We have lots of granddads, grandmas in the room who are living with dementia, memory loss, and it's how we club together as a family and support them. So it's crucial that family value is important to us. I've spoken to fans in the past about the Goodison campus and how we're building our legacy in Liverpool 4, and this is just another example of that, demonstrates our commitment to Liverpool 4. So delighted to launch this today, and then we'll be moving on very swiftly to the People's Place, which will complete the developments on Spello Lane, which is a centre for people who are living with mental health issues. So as I say, the work hasn't stopped yet. We're on to our new project.
For me, it's important, and our board, and most particularly Denise, she knows since the first day I came, and she started to talk to me about the community and everything what our club is doing with the community to help everybody. I told her I want to be part of this situation.
You've spoken about how you see Everton as more than a club, it's a family, and this sort of thing just welcomes more and more people into that family, doesn't it?
Yes, it's something since I came here I start to wear every day. The people, they try to do everything for us to feel the club as a family, and of course when you see what the club are doing behind the scenes and to support and to build some important things for everybody is important.
Yeah, it's a very proud day for Everton and Everton the community, and to be launching officially this facility is great news for us. It's already being used by the community. And it's been used on a match day. We've had great feedback already, so it's really just the start of something special. To see this building that was derelict only a year or so ago, to see it being used as much as it already is being, is fantastic and something that's really valuable to the local community in L4.
It's just a great facility for my grandparents to be able to come together and spend a couple of hours with people of the same age and, you know, same hobbies and things, and just have somewhere to go every week and socialise. So it's absolutely brilliant and a brilliant facility. It's so important, you know, the legacy of Goodison, you know, it spans back over 125 years, and to be able to carry that forward for this L4 community, for our supporters as well, not just for, for supporters and for the local community, to be able to say we're leaving this behind, we won't leave Goodison Park, and that Everton community will be here to give that support to those that need it, but also for supporters to come back to and always know that there's a place for them even when we've moved on in all those years to come.